Welcome back to Boot Camp here at the SSC Wembley Arena.
Where with the place in the six-chair challenge at stake, tensions are running high.
Are you nervous?
I am.
Come get out there. Remain calm. Remain focused.
I can't breathe.
Hello, Wembley!
You all right, Jack?
Yeah.
Nervous?
Terrified. Now.
Hello.
Hello.
Just tell me your name and where you're from.
Hi, guys. I'm SJ Hill. I'm 22. I'm from Cardiff, and I'm a teaching assistant.
I'm just terrified that they're going to say no. If I get a no today, I'm just going to be devastated.
All right, well, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Turn down the light. Turn down the bed. Turn down these voices inside my head.
When are you on?
I'm on in a minute.
Well, just don't think about it. Just go and do what you know, what you're good at.
Yeah.
'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't.
SJ, look. It's just you walking backwards and forwards, singing quite a similar version of the original.
He just doesn't have it. He just hasn't got
it. SJ, it is unanimous. You're not going to make it any further.
Cheers.
Just got it, really.
Hey, Jack.
Hi.
Judges ready for you now, mate. Let's do it.
Okay. My name's Jack Mason, I'm 18 years old and I'm from Aldershot in Hampshire. Home life is pretty simple, really. I live with my mum. The longest I've been away from home is about 2 to 3 days. My mum, she tried so hard to get off work, but I'm here by myself. I tried my hand at a fair few jobs. I used to work in a call centre for a trampoline company. I also worked as a labourer. But it wasn't really what I wanted to do. I just want to be a performer. I just want to be on stage for the rest of my life.
Hello.
Room audition was one of the most nerve-wracking experiences of my life.
You can chase a dream. Seems so out of reach.
What a beautiful voice you have.
Thank you so much. That really shocked me.
I need a cup of tea now.
I struggle with confidence and
thank you very much.
No one's ever said that or felt that way about me before. But I feel like I do have to work a lot harder to impress the judges this time.
You're through to the next round.
Opportunities don't come around like this every day, especially for me. I'm about to perform in front of thousands of people. It's crazy. Like, my mind's going to explode. Hi, guys.
How are you, Jack?
I'm really excited.
All right. Got anyone with you here today, Jack?
I'm by myself today.
You're not by yourself. Yay. You got 4,000 gorgeous people here.
Thank you.
We got your back. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing This Is a Man's World by James Brown.
Oh.
Oh, yes.
Jack, that's a big one.
Big song for a big crowd.
Yeah, that's right. And why this song?
I just feel like if any song's gonna help me get to where I wanna be today, then it's this one.
The stage is yours. Take it away, Jack.
Thank you.
Take us over the road. Mail me the train to carry the heavy load.
Hey!
And I make the electric light to take us out of the dark.
Jackie Mason.
Thank you so much.
Just have the bow one more time. Just the bow. Thank you. I'm gonna put some gravy on those cheeks and I'm gonna eat them.
The public are going to root for him.
Absolutely.
And love him. He's done well.
They love him.
Look at his little face. Look at him.
I love him.
Jack, we've made a decision. And Jack, we are gonna have to see you at the Six Chair Challenge.
Thank you so much.
Go on, Jack, get it. Yes, yes.
Thank you.
You love every second of that.
He came alive on the bigger stage.
He totally did.
He loved it. How
would you feel?
I can't put it into words.
It is the most crazy feeling I've ever had in my life. I really can't wait to tell my family. I'm ready for the next round.